Oh my God, speaking of them putting masks on in basic training for COVID, they're not cleaning this pit, dude. Every disease you could possibly imagine.
That pit hasn't been cleaned in probably over 80 to 100 years. That has all the blood, sweat, tear, PT, early morning, also combat training, all that wrapped up into a black gravel burrito. That shit's not going anywhere. That stank in it.
That's a motherfucking booty hole right there, bro.